Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Brother, my question is, what is a nikahnama and what are its contents?
Sister has a question that what is a nikahnama and what are its contents? As I mentioned earlier, nikah means a marital contract. It's a sacred covenant between the would-be husband and wife. And while a girl and a boy get married, they're permitted to lay down any conditions as long as it is within the purview of the Islamic Sharia. They can lay down any condition as long as it is not prohibited in the Quran or the Sunnah. It doesn't go against the principles of Quran and Sunnah. For example, marrying more than one wife is optional. So the would-be wife can put a condition saying that I do not mind marrying you as long as you do not take a second wife as long as I'm alive. Since marrying more than one woman is not fard, it's optional, she can put a condition that she does not want the husband to take any other woman as wife as long as she's alive. It's permitted. But she cannot say that I do not want my husband to offer salah, because offering the salah is fard. She cannot put a condition that I want my husband to drink alcohol, because drinking alcohol is haram. Similarly, the husband can put conditions on the wife that he can say that I want you to look after my mother or sick, because it's optional. So in these way, both can put conditions which are optional, but cannot force anyone else to do something which is haram and cannot prevent anyone from doing something which is fard. So this nikahnama content can be depending upon the choice of the would-be husband and wife, as long as it does not go against the Islamic Sharia. Hope that answers the question.